Hello, this is Art Johnson. I'm the CEO and Chief Learning Officer at New World Communications. We provide intelligent communication solutions for a 21st century world and are in the process of delivering the timely and mission-critical learning a new world needs. So I'm going to give you a quick tour of our website, and then we'll leave some time for you to call us and talk with us, and we can then talk about what could be next for you developing your business in a 21st century world. So here we go. So this is New World Communications. We provide, again, intelligent communication solutions for a 21st century world, and we deliver the mission critical learning a new world needs in a timely way. And we started by doing global communications, developing websites and e-storefronts from 1997 to the present time. And then in 2008, we actually started to add our e-learning services suite to that, and inviting instructional design services, virtual organizational developments across entire enterprises, virtual conferences and trade shows. And we've been developing a whole process called developing business in a 21st century world, which I'll go over with you, that relates to using our whole suite of services. So we start again with developing responsive websites. Actually, this is actually done in Google Workplace, which is a really robust platform. We're paying only $6 a month for a whole website builder and all these applications that we're using in a very, very powerful and good way, including even Google Meetings. Of course, we're using Zoom right now as well. And we've also been walking through the virtual door, meaning that we've actually been working online using cloud-based technology and applications. And our latest iteration is our virtual development as an enterprise on a metaverse called Virbella. And way back in the day in 2006, when we were first working with first generation internet conferencing, web conferencing, we discovered Google Earth, and we also ran into SketchUp, which was a building application that allowed us to develop 3D buildings that we could map onto Google Earth. And very quickly, I found a young Google architect, a SketchUp architect, to develop this, what we call Platform Seattle here, which is a concept piece for kind of a virtual bay and with a virtual island on it in 2006. And then with the hope that eventually I'd be able to develop or participate in something like this. So last year in 2020, a friend of mine who I mentioned I was still interested in doing this said, asked me to turn me on to Virbella. He said, Johnson, have you seen Virbella? Looks like a lot what you're trying to do. And bam, look at the similarity and what I conceived of and what I discovered, even at the same perspective with the buildings on the right and a virtual bay and all that. And that's me right there. That's my virtual avatar self in front of my new office suite. That's 12 offices on Virbella that you can immediately get to just by logging on at a mere fraction of the cost and in a mere fraction of the time to get to a physical world office suite. And I have a 12 office suite, and I'm in the process of fleshing it out. So call me if you're interested in participating in this. We'll rent out some rooms for you. We'll help you get started, or you can do your own platform, but we know what we're doing, and we can really get you, we can save you time and possibly save you a whole lot of money. We know that. And then let's get right to our suite of e-learning services that we started developing really seriously in 2008. The most recent addition is our new explainer video services, where we're actually telling a big story, a big transformational story about this fictitious Dave of ABC Corporation, who after reading our article series on LinkedIn calls us and said, I want some help, help me get there. And we start out by doing our virtual focus groups and this is really something that you should be interested in here. No one really kind of knows what to do next. They can assume everything, but they need to ask their customers and their people. Some people don't want to come back to work. Some people want to now work virtually. This potentially could save you a lot of money and expand your business. So doing virtual focus groups and strategic planning over Zoom, very affordably, by the way, can really help you be on target and spot on with the people you serve. People can get there and get back instantly just by logging on and off, saving time, money, and our planet. They can meet online, face-to-face with the people you serve, locally, regionally, and even from across the planet for very ultra-affordable, near-zero carbon footprint, ultra-eco-friendly advantage. You can engage respondents in focused conversations that matter, that help inform and shape the policies, programs, and be on target and spot on, you know, with the people you serve, making gains and avoiding further or reducing loss. So existing and prospective clients really appreciate you reaching out to them and focusing on serving them even better. They really like that. This ultra affordable approach is way better than older, think cost prohibitive physical world focus groups that only the largest companies could afford. So that's one way to get started. So call us today for more information and let's talk about this. The next service that really is neat can be informed by doing focus groups is what do you do with your YouTube channel? So we're into YouTube channel development and programming services. And we're using YouTube to grow business for ourselves and to teach this to other people. This gets right into our workshops and courses where we're teaching people and organizations how to use Zoom to grow business and how to use YouTube to grow business. You know, from the understanding the opportunity, it's not just a file server. YouTube is the world's second largest search engine. So people are searching for things all day long. Millions of people are looking for solutions to whatever they're trying to do. So we talk about the technology to do this affordably, the hands-on learning that you need to know about how to tell a decent story and how to do television online, how to program it, how to optimize it, and how to develop your community. So that's really a good way to grow. It's by far the big reach, learning rich communications platform of choice, YouTube is. So you can even, you know, have your very own television channel for free or channels. And we're putting our 6-module workshop content together as a more convenient online digital course as one of our core courses. So call us and let's help you fast track using YouTube to grow your own business here and Zoom as well. Then we're going to get to our leveraging all of that. So you say, imagine that you've learned how to grow business using Zoom and doing focus groups, and you've been doing channel development so people are getting to know, like, trust, try, and buy some of your services. We're then doing whole mobilization campaigns, and we're right on a campaign right now. Our goal is to do a world-class transformational virtual conference and trade show during Earth Week of 2022. And we're well on the way of doing that. We're helping people get enabled over Zoom. We're doing business development meetings. We're being social. We're using YouTube to grow business. We're doing virtual business casuals and local restaurants, doing happy hours. And we're doing a series of critical conversations over YouTube. And amazing things are spinning out of that, like a world-class consulting practice that we're a part of, new social ventures, and we're even working with our strategic global partners to rethink education from the ground up, from the family to the school to the workplace to even the largest governments and even nation states. So this is really, really neat. And the whole thing is building a story that we're telling over using primetime interactive reality television program series that we've got planned that is telling an educational and entertaining story about how we are reaching out and with other people and transforming the planet in a just-in-time way to deal and take advantage of all the things that we need to take advantage of. So now step one is getting enabled. Step two is doing business. Step three is being social. Step four is using YouTube. Step five is doing virtual business casuals. Step six is doing conversation series. Step seven is doing virtual training boot camps. And that's that one-day event to get people fully enabled so they can really perform well during our virtual conferences and trade shows, which is step eight. So this is really, really powerful. There's no other company that's doing what we're doing, believe me. And this is really, really fun. This then arrives at a world-class virtual conference and trade show. People instantly get there and get back just by logging on and off. And New Oral Communications has now extended its ability developing cloud-based virtual enterprises to provide brandable state-of-the-art virtual conference and trade show architecture. This allows us to provide related services for marketing and orchestrating multi-day virtual conference and trade show events that people locally, regionally, and even from across the planet can instantly get to and get back from just by logging on and off. We have virtual auditoria. We have virtual meeting centers for concurrent breakout sessions. As part of the admission, we can give away gift cards that allow you to get buy food and drink, participate in Global Express House strategic partners. We'll be eating, and they can engage socially online, so talk to us about it. Then there's virtual exist exhibition halls that support multiple virtual exhibitors exhibiting their products and services in their virtual booths. New World Communications, via its 12-month campaigns, also trains and empowers people to effectively communicate, capture leads into sales funnels, and even transact business. And this is all being done with our 12-month campaigns. And all of this can save and make money and save you time and even make new time for you to do more good in the world and more in the planet. And after that, because of what we're doing in our excellence in instructional design services, people will then be contacting us for our instructional design services that we're doing in a very, very powerful way, leveraging our background in distance learning from public television. While we were there in our last year there, we got smitten by this whole new world of communications. We developed an early prototype for a web classroom, and that once we did that, you couldn't keep us at the station. We had to grab the ring and run and start doing this stuff. And in 2008, we began really honing our instructional design skills as the marketplace matured and more apps came out. And so we started working with an entire suite of e-learning applications. And part of that had to do with learning LMS administration and becoming power LMS administrators. What does that mean? That means that we're not just someone you give a course to put online, and do that. But we actually design systems of gamification and micro-learning experiences. And we actually create learner co-authored social learning experiences that are designed to keep, to really make, to have your employees be happy at their work sites so they don't leave and get frustrated by top-down learning. Where it's bottom up and they help co-create it. And this gives them a leadership and a promotional opportunity to grow themselves and to grow business. So this is right thinking and right action that we know is gonna make a whole lot of good. And it's nice, here I am as a boomer millennial, working with these young people. And some of them as young as my kids, who are grown now. And this is such a pleasure to work with this fine group of people. So this is really, really neat. So there it's the instructional design services. Then there are other opportunities, particularly as the COVID thing winds down here. A lot of people want to get back and have these wonderful face-to-face meetings in the physical world. We love doing that, but we can actually add value with physical world live event streaming that allows others to actually be there as well, delivering phenomenal advantage. If you use New World Communications to affordably live stream your physical world events, your organization and your people you serve can enjoy phenomenal advantage. More people can instantly get there and instantly get back just by logging in and logging off locally, regionally, and from across the planet. This radically lowers time and cost, can even drive whole net new streams of revenue, adding value and taking nothing away. It's not only good for business, but this hybrid world approach is also good for our planet. This is almost as near zero carbon footprint approach for those people just logging in. Now, just to give you some idea of the appreciation of the value of this, only a few years ago when I was at Channel 9, The only way you could afford to do this is if you had a uplink truck, a satellite uplink truck, and you needed an entire electronic field production system and crew, you know, with $50,000 cameras to do this. And all of this was really cost prohibitive. Now, take it today, you know, with my cell phone that has HD and has less latency than what was latency means, you know, how long it takes for the sound to get back, you know, with that. You know, think of what we can do is just by doing this very smartly with remote, you know, with compute, with people remote reporting and streaming live events and doing all kinds of things. We have different ways to do this depending on the budget and the time and, you know, what you really want to do here. So that's really, really neat. Now, all of this ends up being developing on the way is we're developing really powerful strategic partnerships with people that we work with. And this is all good for not only for us and for their business, but good for the planet, because we're doing a transformative process. So we're dealing with climate change, as a climate action opportunity, entrepreneurial opportunity, creating new wealth, new jobs, and a healthier and wealthier planet. So this is really, really good. So I'm going to take you this really kind of concludes kind of our tour of our website. So the only thing that we want you to do right now is to consider contacting us. Go to our Contact Us page. You can call us at 206-920-8067. Email me here or support at newworldcom.com. And we have a new scheduling link here that will schedule. We're using Calendly, so you can request an appointment where we'll do a complimentary 30-minute consultation with you to learn more. You can also then use our form here and tell us what you're interested in, particularly, and so we can be more prepared to make better use of that 30 minutes of time that would be valuable for you to help you get going and taking you from where you are now to where you want to be. So anyway, I really want to thank you so much for checking with us and you know, viewing our website, and just give us a call and let's talk, let's connect and talk about what the good we can do, the good we can flow all the way to the bank and beyond. Thank you so much.